Did you know Picasso's style is stolen from Africa? In 1907, Picasso was introduced to African masks by Matisse. He was so impressed by African abstract cubism style that his painting style changed overnight. He immediately started collecting African art. However, when asked if it influenced him, he said, "African art? I don't know it."